Back. That's sort of weird. Bear with me a minute, folks. I'm trying to work something out here. Huh. Okay, that's weird. But if we do the entire monitor, it's okay. Just, I can't see the chat. What if we do this? There, that works. All right, folks, let me get my drink. We'll get the game rolling. Okay, I got my drink. Good evening, folks. It's Pastor Holy Wolf. We're in March of Year 2, and you are watching Rollercoaster Tycoon right here on the lovely Pastor Holy Wolf Twitch Network. So, let's continue. We gotta shut down. Where's that at? Okay. So we're here in March of Year 2. And what we need to do... Continue generating flat land. But we also need to be careful because we're heading to this part here. Once we start affecting this area, we're also going to have to work on putting up the train rock. We're also going to have to work on getting the train running. To fit with the new general idea. Game up again. Thank you. 2-0 in shock. Snake River Falls is now broken down. In fact, if we look, I can find a place that we can get some view. I see several places up here. Fascinating. Cars are available. That'll be a fun addition to our little booster zone here. Huh. It says I don't have enough flat ground. Add on that we're gonna have an issue because we're gonna have to do some ground modifications here to accommodate the train track. Can we put the dodgem somewhere else? I don't really see it. 8 zone we can put them. Alright, then I guess we keep running the game at triple speed, rack up the funds until we can build up a landscape. Next lap, we are going to have to take up the, we have to modify the terrain a little bit too. Thought so. Okay, shut down the train ride. That's handled. Looks like those two squares down there are actually water. We're gonna have to bring out the tool here. Accommodate the new boost of the land. What we have to do is we have to those up here. Okay. demolish, demolish, demolish.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!